What's up? Happy Monday. I'm gonna play one of my favorite bands. I would say they're a toss-up for my favorite band between Dave Matthews Band and Stevie Ray Vaughan. But tonight's dedicated to Dave Matthews. And there's two type of Dave Matthews fans. There's people who love Dave, and there's people that hate him. So if you want, feel free to drink your haterade. If you haven't ate dinner, have some hater tots. Otherwise, I'm gonna rock out to some Dave. Thank you. Sorry, Christian. Going to bed. Can watch it tomorrow, though. Oh. Dave Matthews Band. I've seen these guys 35 times live. Actually, I lied. 34 times. Hoping to see them this year. But possibly not, because they're not coming to San Diego. But yeah, I'm a big fan of them. Learned how to play guitar 20 years ago, and I hated the David Matthews Band. Shout out to my buddy Chipper. He got me into them. Took me to a concert and said, hey, I know you like the kind of music I do. So if you don't like it, you don't have to pay me. But if so, pay me back. They played for almost 3 hours. Last song, Dave broke a string on his guitar, and it was squirting blood. And it was the best live show I've ever seen. And ever since then, still the best live show you will ever witness with your bare naked eyes. Who we got on here? I think I can see you guys tonight. The Facebooks is always pretty weird, so. I think I'm live, but if someone could send me a little message and just say you can hear me, that would be great. But This beverage right here is actually just water with lemon. It's kind of a protest song to the last song I just played, which is Don't Drink the Water. Oh, that is delightful. Next song is for Robert Arias. Probably one of the more popular songs by them. Whoa! Ruin that. Thank you. direction. No words exchanged, no time to exchange it. No, the mental lands are marching. Red and black and send away. Sweet tooth to torture one away loss. Program the cone and the cone into loose end, not to count. On the fence, but not to offend. Top, top, top. Hard song, a lot of lyrics and a lot of that was the ants marching. What's up, Elena, in your ear holes? Bring it. That's fantastic. I don't remember who requested this song. I had a few of yous, but it is a song about a street, and the color of that street is gray. I don't really have any stories about this song because I didn't write it. However, let's see who requested it so I can give them the proper shout out. Aaron, looks like, yeah, it looks like Aaron Ladendorf, newly married, I'm assuming. Aaron, congrats to you on that. But yeah, so this is a shout out to you. I have no idea if this is an appropriate wedding song, but hopefully it is. And if not, I apologize. Settle down, Jenny. Oh, that went down the wrong tube. I need to stop this mid-song. I went down the wrong pipe. Oh, I'm drooling now. What a train wreck. I'm completely sober though, just so you know. No vodka or tequila in it. I'm intermittent fasting, so all I get is water with lemon right now. A song called Gray Street. She says nothing of what she thinks. out of this place. If any of you play guitar, learn some Dave Matthews. It'll really challenge you. Some hard stuff. So that was Gray Street. Shout out to Aaron, your newly wed. You just ran a triathlon as well, which is always inspiring. I ran a mile last week. That was pretty cool. But yeah, that's not a love song. That's a song about a girl, it looks like. If I remember the right in the lyrics, it's a girl struggling to find herself. So she's questioning herself in this gray muck that David J. Matthews describes as a gray street. And now you know. Knowing is half the battle. All right. Feeling a little warmed up. This is a song about, I didn't write this song either, but it's about a one-night stand. And it's basically David kicking said girl out of his house. A song called Say Goodbye. No. condoning anyone jumping on Tinder tonight, by the way. Just singing a song. So here we are tonight, you and me together. The storm outside, the fire's bright. Oh, and on your eyes, I see what's on my mind. Turn me around inside. And this desire is creeping up heavy. Inside here, inside you. And stay here near, just for the night, just for the evening. We'll make a passionate picture. We're still going back to being friends. And wait, yeah. Tomorrow, go back to being friends. Yeah. But tonight, let's be lovers. So turn this thing into a special kiss. We'll turn this into a mess. It's all I can offer to you. A tongue's kiss and a broken kiss. And say yeah, just for a night, just for an evening. We'll make a passionate picture. Maybe twist them back. Yes, sir, indeed. It's a lovely song. It's a lovely song. All right, I got one more. And it's my favorite Dave song. It's a crowd favorite as well. Kind of as creative as the Dave Matthews Band. Song number 41. But yes, I'm a big fan of the David. And I'm gonna start playing more. I have been, it's good for my soul. But 2 weeks ago I did 90s night. Today I did obviously Dave Matthews Band night. But I like picking themes, even if it's covers, if it's a specific artist. I like to be challenged by it because it forces me to play stuff that I usually don't every day. So if you guys have suggestions, artist, band, genre, anything other than country. But if you do request country, I'll just play a bunch of Zac Brown Band, Johnny Cash, and Chris Stapleton. But yeah, anything other than country, really. I pull up the guitar tabs, I grab some water, I put it on the rocks. And you guys just sit there in your PJs. It's my story and I'm sticking to it. It was a crazy work day. So this is my break from work, and now I'm going back to work. So I love what I do, but I also love to be caught up. So if you're a client listening to this, I'm sorry, I will get back to you shortly. if you're a friend, I love you more than Mexican food. Glad you dug it, Christian. I could do the 90s all day. I could bust out some Pearl Jam or some, throw in some punk rock. Song number 41.
Come and see, I swear by now. Time is one. Oh.
Love you guys. Be safe. Listen to your parents. Stay in school. And I will be back soon to play more musical songs for you.